वेलकम वेलकम माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, आई वेलकम यू ऑल। वेलकम माय सेल्फ प्रोफेसर डॉक्टर राजेंद्र देशपांडे वुड लाइक टू वेलकम यू एवरीबॉडी ऑन माय आयुर्वेदा एकेडमी चैनल। दिस चैनल इज मेंट फॉर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ बीएमएस, एमबीबीएस, फार्मेसी, नर्सिंग, होम्योपैथी, एवरीबॉडी, एवरी मेडिकल स्टूडेंट्स कैन get advantage of my Ayurveda Academy channel. This channel is meant for all the professors, teachers. This channel is meant for all the upcoming doctors. And this channel is meant for patients as well. Today's video is ear, nose, throat, ENT instruments. In Ayurveda, the subject's name is Shalakya Tantra. Shalakya Tantra includes two subjects. One is ear, nose, throat, and second is ophthalmology. So instruments of ophthalmology we will discuss in another video. Today's video is ENT instrument presented by myself, Professor Dr. Rajendra Deshpande. I am MD in Ayurvedic Medicine and MD in Ayurvedic Physiology. My WhatsApp number is 9226810630. Okay, let us start the Shalakya Tantra, fourth year BMS. Attention, you please see this video many times for your practical viva and spotting. Also, please like this video, share this video, and ask your all the friends of the college and classmates to subscribe Professor Deshpande's YouTube channel. Utility of this PPT: very useful for spotting and oral of the university examination. Teachers can get a helping hand of this PPT for teaching with LCD projector. Next, Jennings mouth gag. Jennings mouth gag. Okay, two blades. These blades are fit over the alveolar margins and not over the teeth. Uses to provide the widespread for surgery in oropharynx. Surgery of oropharynx. Dilate. Jennings mouth gag. Jennings mouth gag is specialized device that dentist, ENT, and maxillofacial surgeons can use to keep the mouth from closing open during the procedures that require exposure of the oral cavity and the throat. Inward wire projections to hold the palate and tongue. Retached system to control the degree of aperture. Okay, Jennings mouth gag. Once again, see this Jennings mouth gag. Okay, next, Boyle Davis mouth gag with tongue depressor. Can you see? This is tongue depress here. This is tongue. This is you press the tongue. Tongue depress. Depress. Tongue depressor and Boyle Davis mouth gag. Both together. Okay. To extend the neck and head in tonsillectomy operation performed by sitting at head end of the patient. The surgeon is sitting over here. You lie down on the supine position. Okay. Also used in other operations of oral cavity, oropharynx, and nasopharynx. Boyle Davis mouth gag with tongue depressor. Mouth gags are used to keep the patient's mouth open during the oral surgery, leaving both the hands of the surgeon free to operate. The Boyle Davis mouth gag consists of the Davis gag, a frame that serves to hold the mouth open, and Boyle tongue depressor, Davis gag, and Boyle tongue depressor to hold the tongue down. Can you see again? Okay, this is tongue depressor, this is gag. Okay, next, Thadicum nasal speculum, long bladed and short bladed. This particular end is going into the ear nasal cavity, and this is handle to catch that particular instrument. Thadicum nasal speculum to see the nose. There are two types with short and long blades. Used for anterior rhinoplasty, removal of the nasal foreign body, and also packing the nose. Thadicum nasal speculum designed to open and expand the nasal cavity. This two-bladed instrument is inserted into the nostril. It lets doctor examine the inside of the nose. So thadicum nasal speculum, inspection of nasal cavity. Tonsil holding forceps. Tonsil holding forceps. Although the name forceps, their jaws are not sharp, and upper jaw sits within larger lower jaw. Can you see this? Upper and lower jaw. Okay. Next, uses used for holding tonsil during dissection and putting it medially. Tonsil holding forceps are used to hold the tonsil during tonsillectomy. The tonsil is grasped gently and then pulled medially. This step helps hold the tonsil away from its bed to facilitate the dissection and prevent the injury to the structures in the bed of tonsil. Okay, separate the tonsil. Lifts, L-U-C, lifts forceps. Lifts forceps. Blades are fenestrated, cup-shaped with sharp edges. Can you see? Okay. Uses very useful for nasal and throat operations. Used for thickened enteral mucosa, androconal polyp, and cancer neoplasms. Also used in submucous resection of nasal speculum septum for excision of septal cartilage. Lifts nasal forceps used in Calvell-Luck operation on the maxillary sinuses. Tongue depressor. It is L-shaped. One blade is slightly bent at the end and used for holding the depressor. Uses for examining the oral cavity and oropharynx. Used while performing the posterior rhinoscopy. Squeezing the tonsil to retract the cheek. A tongue depressor, sometimes called as a spatula. Spatula is a tool used in medical practice to depress the tongue to allow the examination of mouth and throat. Tonsillar dissector with pillar retractor. Blunt dissection of tonsil by its blunt end. Okay, can you see here? Blunt end. This is blunt end. Blunt, no sharp, blunt end. Okay. Retracting the anterior pillar to visualize the bleeders, where is bleeding in tonsillar fossa for retracting the soft palate and uvula. Tonsillar dissector with pillar retractor. Curved artery forceps. Blunt dissection of tonsil by its blunt end, retracting the anterior pillar to visualize bleeders. Where is the bleeding? In the tonsillar fossa for retracting the soft palate and uvula. Curved artery forceps. Suction cannula. For suction of various secretions during the operation, suction cannula. Myo simple scissors are developed by Mayo Clinic surgeons. Straight bladed Mayo scissors are designed for cutting body tissues near the surface of wound, as straight bladed Mayo scissors are also used for cutting the sutures, so called as a suture scissors. Mayo's simple scissors, suture scissors. Simple scissors, curved bladed Mayo scissors used for deeper penetration into the wound than the type with straight blades. This is curved, a little bit another variety is there, curved bladed Mayo scissors. Again, simple scissors. The curved style of Mayo scissors is used to cut the thick tissues like found on the uterus, muscles, breast and foot. There, in that surgery also, we are talking about ENT, I know. But this is also used in another variety of surgeries. Mayo scissors used for dissection are placed in tissues with the tips closed. Then scissors are opened. So tips spread out the tissue during the dissection process. Tongue clip. Two blades. It holds the tongue to prevent the tongue fall. After intubation, tongue clip. Here we apply the tongue clip. Use tonsillar snare. EU's tonsillar snare, largest among the snares used for ENT operations. Blunt wire of snare crushes lower part of the tonsil and cuts by crushing only. Crushing helps the hemostasis to stop the blood. Okay. Next, tuning fork, very common. In GP, you must have a tuning fork for performing the hearing test like the Weber's test, Reinie's test, and Schwabach. Three tests for hearing: Weber test, Reinie's test, Schwabach test. Which instrument? Tuning fork. What are the numbers? 256 multiply by 2. 512 multiply by 2. 1024. Multiply by 2. Only number you remember? 256. Multiply by 2. 512. Multiply 512 by 2. 1024. Tuning forks. Very interesting. My dear friends, I have the fantastic video on my Ayurveda Academy channel. Please, please. You check the playlist clinical examinations. Clinical examination. Nervous system examination. Cardiovascular system examination. Respiratory system examination. Digestive system examination. Every examinations are given fantastically on Ayurveda Academy channel of Professor Deshpande. So please, you check how to do the Reinie, Schwabach and Weber test by tuning fork. Next, pistol. Pistol type foreign body remover. It's looking like a pistol. Pistol, foreign body remover. Of course, to remove the foreign body, that is the use. Hook, retractor. Hook, retractor. To retract the tissue. To retract the tissue. Ear speculum. Put it over here. Ear speculum. Cone shaped. Tapered end. Can you see? Here, I will show you. This is tapered end. This is put in here. Tapered end inserted into the cartilaginous portion of external auditory canal, ear speculum or oral speculum. Used to examine external auditory canal, eardrum and middle ear, used in the procedures like removal of wax and foreign body. Also used in surgeries like polypectomy. Tomy means to remove. Polyp is removed. Polypectomy, myringotomy, and grommet insertion. Crocodile microsurgery forceps. Crocodile microsurgery forceps. Fine obtuse angled forceps with blades like jaws of the crocodile. Jaw of crocodile. Okay. Uses for inserting and removing the gauze strips and cotton, rough foreign body, debris, etc. It is used for the same purpose in the nose also. Posterior rhinoscopy mirror. Posterior rhinoscopy mirror. Can you see here mirror? Mirror. Okay. It is used for examining nasopharynx and posterior part of the nose. Foreign body spurred. Foreign body spurred. To remove the foreign body. Flat. Previously we saw the L-shaped tongue depressor. This is flat, straight tongue depressor. Tongue is pressed down to examine throat part of pharyngitis, tonsillitis, then for oral cancer, submucous fibrosis, stomatitis, etc. This is all ENT instruments, Shalakya Tantra instruments for the practical and viva of 4th year BMS students. My dear students, all this information for educational purpose. Okay. So, my dear friends, if you want any PPT, any difficult topic, online consultation, online classes, please ask for paid services to Professor Deshpande by 9226810630. PPT as per demand, audios as per demand, and videos as per demand. Yes, I can make you for, because I have the team of doctors, I have the team of professor. So, I wish you all the best. Please. Like this video, share this video, and ask all your college friends, all your classmates to subscribe Professor Deshpande's Ayurveda Academy channel. Thank you very much. I wish you all the best. Take care. Bye-bye. I wish you all the best, all the time.